by Judah. Some of the sharpest tongues around, mainstream or underground. Yeah. About to draw the moon down with this one. Yo, I'ma set the scene, unclean and barely seen. I appear through a smoke screen with Thorazine in my canteen. Looking gaunt and disheveled, still no one testing this metal. I call my body the vessel, and I've dismantled the temple. What I've done with a pencil make Ted offensive look uneventful. Tag a masterpiece in blood without using a stencil. When me and Poe assemble, casualties are consequential. But for rap, it's monumental. For the whack, it's looking dismal. My name and date of birth was always concealed. The threats of murder was real. Then I was trained in the ways of the blades that I wield. With your back to a field, I got you still feeling cornered. When I give the fucking orders, I can have you drawn and quartered. I don't mean to be forward, but you feel a bit warmer than the corpses I exhume to play just up in my dorm room. Yo, what you think? You saving Babylon? You a worm attacking mastodons. Belong to atmospheric phenomenons. Fighting wars like Agamemnon. I'm like electron meets positron. So every day I expand upon my malevolent mental lexicon. That's why we upper echelon. And so I contemplate on how really little was known to me till I was depicted by Panini in the Rape of Persephone. For every ounce of this anguish that I thought I could vanquish, through the art of the language became the cell where I languish. Now the script is just ugly, the binding is bloody. Used to write for the people, and now her fingers are clumsy. The 85 in this country always love to put it bluntly, saying justice is blind, and I'm thinking it's funny. Cause that bitch has been learning well how to smell money. How to smell money.
Why? Now what's the code to your dimension? See, I'm traveling through these space-time continuums, redirecting my physical shell beyond the Anunnaki. That master plan, my sword swing, caliber wordplay, defeat the Jedi. My balance illuminated, still tactics walking on my Sunday. That new era, feel the terror lounging like it's doomsday. My retaliation was a direct response to all that foul play. In heaven's winter, while hell's winds blowing above the masses, I was singing off the cherry blossoms, the rose petal bliss. And when the battle becomes a lost cause, like Pilate off in Jerusalem, catch me flexing off in the back. Background. See, I'm that villainous, running a couple laps against you militant. And I know you're feeling this. See, Judah hit me with the plug. You know I dropped a bomb in this. So recognize the total package. I flow with a passion. That 777, that guard body, civilized and the savage, on.
The familiar phenomenon. Actions are sometimes performed in a masterly and most cunning way, while the direction of the actions is deranged and dependent on various morbid impressions. It's like a dream.
For every ounce of this anguish that I thought I could vanquish, through the art of the language became the cell where I languish. Now the script is just ugly, the binding is bloody. Used to write for the people, and now our fingers are clumsy. The 85 in this country always love to put it bluntly, saying justice is blind, and I'm thinking it's funny. Cause that bitch has been learning well how to smell money.